Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm filming a what I got for Christmas video. Let's get started with the video. Okay, so on Christmas Eve, like at the nighttime, my dad wanted me to open this gift. A necklace. You can't see it. It's a necklace with my name on it. It says Faith. It's so pretty. I love it so much. And you guys probably like see me wearing this ring a lot. So yeah, it like matches my ring. I'm gonna start off with the cards that I got. I got three cards. So I love Christmas cards. They're like so cute, like the best ever. All right, and I got some money. I got $120. I'll go for my stocking stuffer. Look, it's Minnie Mouse. So cute. All right, and it's pink. So, you know, I love pink. All right, so, all right. So I got some samples. I got the Prada candy, and this smells so good. Oh, wow. It just fell. It smells exactly like candy. So good. Norel Blushing. I never heard of this one before. This perfume. It smells really sweet. I love sweet, like vanilla perfumes. I got a beauty blender because, you know, you always need these. I always need these, so a pink one from Claire's. It smells so good. All right, so next I got hand sanitizer. That's like the laughing emoji and the kissing one. It doesn't really have a smell. I don't know. I love hand sanitizers. Like, I mean, who doesn't want a cute hand sanitizer? And I got this moisturizing makeup setting spray from Claire's. Ooh, it smells, kind of smells like coconut. I got a glitter nail polish. Oh, and it's scented. Wow, this smells exactly like strawberries. Wow. Don't you hate it when like airplanes fly by? All right, so next is another hand sanitizer from Claire's, strawberry. My parents know I love strawberry makeup, the color pink, and glitter. So that's what most of my gifts consist of. All about meow. It has a furry tail on it, and it's called Strawberry Sugar. Stocking stuffer is this. At first, I thought, like, you know those things you put on your purse? That's like a fur ball. But it's actually like a lip gloss inside. I was like, wow. Like, if you probably can't see it, but like, it's a lip gloss in there. So that's what was in my stocking stuffer. Oh, I'm going to do my presents. As I said earlier, my parents know I love makeup. It's from Beauty Treats. It's a glam beauty brush collection. It has like 7 pieces. And then it comes like with the travel bag. It comes with this black and white marbled print little bag so you can put like all the brushes in. Got this mirror from Bebe and it's so cute. Diamond on it. And diamond is my birthstone for April. I always need mirrors, especially for when I'm doing my makeup and stuff. And okay, I did ask for this and I got it. Okay, so this is the Viva La Juicy, but it's this one. This smells so good. This is so, oh my gosh. So beautiful. I love the color, like the lavender. Beautiful. I'm not good at opening boxes, so like, forgive me if it takes a million hours for me to open this. Okay. Okay. Can we talk about the bottle for a second? Look how beautiful! First impression. Alright, I'm gonna spray it on the other hand because I already sprayed like 3 perfumes, so I might not smell it as strong. Ooh, wow.
It smells so good.
Alright, so next I got rose gold. Again, everybody knows me, knows I love rose gold. This rose gold nail clippers. This one is for like your hands and then for your toes. This stipple brush from e.l.f. This is for like your foundation. E.l.f. brushes are amazing. E.l.f. and Wet n Wild brushes are the best. I've been wanting one of these. But I've been wanting a organizer for a while now, and I just like never brought myself to buying it, but I got one for Christmas right here. It's from Totally Living, and this one's clear, and then the bottom is like gold and black. So then I think this was in my stocking stuffer, but this is a hand sanitizer spray. I always need hand sanitizer, and it like, you know, you put it together, it says best friend, I love you, obey, and stuff. Whoa, ooh, it smells like vanilla. Wow. Next is one of my favorite gifts. My favorite one is the Moonlight one, the Moonlight perfume by Ariana Grande. But this is just like the best thing that could happen to a makeup lover like me. It is the Aurora Glow Kit, but I heard this is the best one yet. And I finally got it. Look at that. Even the packaging is glowing. This is so beautiful. Like, this is like so cute together. I don't know. But not least, well, this is not last. I got this Bebe brush set. No, this is an essential brush trio. Again, rose gold has the brush cleaner. I always wanted one. Comes with the sponge, the silicone sponge. Lastly, I got this jacket. Bomber. It's like a bomber leather jacket. Okay, so that's it for my Christmas haul. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope you had an amazing, blessed, joyful Christmas. Bye.